5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Restart.
Yep, we got the correct restart. Okay, so at 0.32, right at side road, 4767. Left at crossroad at 2.37. This is not the ORV trail on left just before the road. So there will be an ORV trail on left and then the actual crossroad where we turn left.
On 2.9?
At 2.37.
2.3.
We're still going 29.
Possible scenario.
Yep. 3.37, so it'll be a pretty crossroad, so.
Okay, so not the ORV. That's
probably, yep, that all looks right. Like, okay, and then this is the actual road. Yep. And now it's 27 for our cast.
It's awful slow.
Probably good for people that weren't able to take that corner in like 1 second.
I just want to hear a little bit of what's going on out there, just in case somebody's coming.
Oh, okay.
I was like, what am I with? Oh, I want a little more sense of, like, where am I? Surroundings, yeah.
So, 4.68 right at T, no caution, or no stop sign.
Okay, so that's nice.
And then there's going to be a zero odometer right after we turn that corner.
Okay, still staying at 27?
Yep, it's going to be 27 beyond that zero odometer.
That'd be so cool if I saw a black bear. Let's see if they're going to steer clear of all this racket. I guess there are still plenty of times right here that little markers that you'd be able to tell me, hey, Steve, slow down, or, you know, whatever. I think we had all that calculated out. Right. I can't see anything. I'm not going to take this speed. That's as possible.
Oh, and then right after that turn will be the next 0 kilometers, so we want to come around the corner cautiously.
Okay.
It's okay because we're in a free zone and there's not going to be another checkpoint before the zero.
Oh, okay.
Oh, yeah.
What am I doing here?
Just turn right and then the thing is going to be right around the corner. Right there.
Nice.
I think. Yes.
Do
that
it.
That is our zero point.
Alright.
Okay, do we want to just go in 30 seconds?
Yep.
Okay. And you're still going to be 27 cast. Okay. 15. 10. 9. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. 1.
27.
Yep. Point 7, there's a double caution for decreasing radius left curve with washout off camber downhill.
Sounds bad.
Yeah. That might be partially why they kept the 27, so that we could slow down for that. It's actually 0.69, so once you get partway through your 0.6, just kind of be watching for it.
This is fun. You said it's 0.6 what?
Yeah, 0.69. That caution. Decreasing radius left curve with washout off camber downhill.
Alright. Let's see what this looks like. That ain't bad. Never been better.
Okay, so pass that. And our free zone ends at 1 mile.
This is just pleasant now.
Yeah. I would say so, yeah. Because pretty much anything that's this narrow and disused enough that you've got grass growing in the middle of it.
Yeah.
Okay, so free zone is over. And then cast will change to 33 at 1.5.
Okay, so it's still not. Slide the whole time.
Cast goes up to 35, and then zero odometer is going to be at a 3.4 mile stop sign.
3.5. Fast.
Nope.
I gotta make up for that time. Yeah, that's interesting, man. I did not know, realize it's really important to see the speedometer. It's like, oh, okay, really cool. Like, what's the driver? The driver drives. The driver really has to see the speedometer. Wow. Maybe we can just take my headlamp up.
You know what we could do? If we can... I'll have to... Because we're almost done with this section.
You're so slow.
We can probably... I know one of the Ultra Gauge faces has a speedometer on it.
Okay.
And then that would be lit up. So you would be... Good.
Lane 1.4.
Okay, that's not bad. Considering we had nothing to go on this whole time. Especially...
Yeah.
So it's going to be 35 until 3.4. And we're going to stop at 0 the odometer at that stop sign. And then it becomes a transit zone. Thing is, zero odometer stop, right at crossroad, okay.